guys, Jonathan Castro with Off-Leash K9 Training in Orlando. And today we have Nymeria. She's a 5-month-old Great Pyrenees. And she's going to be here for our famous 2-week boarding training. Nymeria's brother, Ghost, is actually also with us for these next 2 weeks. And some of the issues her owners are having are she doesn't like to follow through with her commands, especially when she's distracted. A lot of the time when they're outside, all she does is focus on her brother. A lot of jumping, super, super strong. So we're gonna see what she knows. Nymeria, come. Come. Nymeria, come. Good. Nope. Sit. Nymeria, sit. Sit. Come. Good. Sit. Sit. Sit.
Down. 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 Down.
So we're definitely going to have to work on these commands, and I'm excited to see how she does over the next 2 weeks.